We're getting our first look at Marine veteran Trevor Reed in Ukraine. He was wounded while fighting alongside Ukrainian forces, and a source close to Reed says he is expected to make a full recovery. The Grand Prairie native was wrongfully detained in Russia for nearly 3 years and was only released when the U.S. agreed to a prisoner swap. We're told Reed was struck by shrapnel in both legs and is being treated at a military hospital in Germany.